Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome at the Krakow, Noam Dubler.
Here to earn and German tots are wonders, yeah. German beer at Quebec are free. Germany's all reaping me. Sometimes I miss my river time, but you're my pretty from mine. Tonight we'll drink the old town dry, keep us in the spirit levels high. Drink the old town dry. Let's keep our spirit levels high. Sometimes I miss my river town, but you're my pretty from. Tonight we'll drink the old town dry. Keep our spirit levels high. all Durham and Northumberland is measured up by my own hand. Was my fate from birth to make my mark upon the earth? He calls me Charlie Mason, stargazer am I. It seems that I was born to chart the evening sky. They'd cut me out for baking bread, but I had other dreams instead. This baker's boy from the West Country, born the Royal Society. We are sailing Philadelphia, world away from the coldy time. Sail Philadelphia to draw the line. Mesa, Dixon.
Thank you. that you don't know nothing. That's a dangerous call. You catch a bullet from the peacekeeping phone. And even a hero gets a bullet in the chin. Oh yeah, once upon a time. We'll be right back.
everybody low with a love song that he made. Finds the streetlight, steps out of the shade. He says, "You and me, babe, how about?" Juliet says, "It's Romeo. You nearly give me a heart attack." He's underneath the window. She sings, "Hey, lie, my boyfriend's back. You shouldn't come around here singing up people like that. Anyway, what you gonna do about it?" Juliet, the dice was loaded from the start in our bed, and you exploded in my heart. And I forget, I forget the movie song. Just at the time was wrong. Juliet, we come up on different streets. Both were streets of shade, both dirty, yeah, both mean. And the dream was just the same. Dreamed your dream for you, so now your dream is real. How can you look at me as if I'm just another one of your deals? When you can fall for chains of silver, you can fall for chains of gold. You can fall for pretty strangers and the promises they hold. Promise me everything. Yeah, you promised through thick and thin. You know, I used to have a singing hand. Juliet, when we made love, you used to cry. Love you like the stars above. I love you until I die. And there's a place for us. You know the movie's on. When you gonna realize it was just that the time was wrong. Can't do the talks like they talk on TV, and I can't do a love song like the way it's meant to be. I can't do everything, but I'll do anything for you. I can't do anything except be in love with you, and all I do is miss you the way we used to be. All I do is keep the beat, the rock and roll company. When all I do is kiss you through the bars of a rhyme, Julie, I'll do the stars with you, babe. Anytime. Oh, Julie, oh, when we made love, you used to cry. My love you like the stars above. Oh, I love you, baby, till I die. There's a place for us. You know the movie's on. When you're gonna realize it was just that the time was wrong. Juliet, a serenade laying everybody low with a love song that he made. Finds a streetlight, steps out of the shade. He says, "You and me, babe, how about?" Great. Thank you. Thank you very much. It's great to be back. So how is it all going out there? Okay. Yaxi Choita. All right, good. Yeah. Good. I'm glad. I'm glad. It's nice. It's always real nice to be back. You know, when I first came here, I was a young dude. And now I think I have to retire. I think that, and then I think, I love that, but I love it too much. No. It's playing for the people, it's so much fun. So at least we can try. We'll try a new one now. Okay, guys, good luck. Thank you. telling you before you go. Only telling you just so you know. Thank you very much, you're very sweet. Thank you. So what is the in Polish for hitchhiking? Autostop. Boy, yeah, this sounds like some of you have done it too, same as me, yeah. Because when I was a kid, I went everywhere that way. I mean, I went to Greece, autostop. And I used to go up and down the UK, autostop like crazy. And then later on in college, getting home always, you know, with a guitar I used to autostop, crazy. And then after college I was trying to get a band, some kind of anything just to get the songs going, you know. Sleeping on floors, not doing too well. And I was playing in a really shit band. And it was down in the southernmost tip of the UK. It was in the Christmas Eve gig in Penzance, which is as south as you could get. And I thought, I know what, on Christmas Day, I'll autostop. I'll hitch home up to Newcastle, which is as north as you can get in the UK, in England anyway. And It's about 800 Ks. I didn't know that then. I didn't know very much about anything. So anyway, I still don't. Anyway, I thought it'd be a good idea. So I got up at 4 in the morning and I start hitching. And I actually get a truck stops. I realize it's been snowing in the night, by the way, while I've been asleep. Snow everywhere. So I get in this truck and we're going up the country and we get to the Midlands, somewhere near Leicester, somewhere he has to turn off, and the driver, he has to drop his load off. And so we say goodbye, thank you. And he's left me on it's like a roundabout, up a ramp, you know, a roundabout, high above everything. And it's a beautiful day. Sun is shining. The sky is so blue, you could dive in. And I'm standing there and I can see 360 degrees for miles. Snow. Not a car, not one car, not one truck, not one bus, not one rabbit. And I remember thinking, oh, so this is what you've decided to do with your life. But I was okay. I was okay about it. And I wrote a song about it, a little song. Well, Matchstick Man. Okay. So there he was then, Penzance to play. Christmas Eve in a nowhere band. Now early morning, Christmas Day, he's hitching home to Joryland. Last night the snow came just by luck. And who the hell do you think you are? Climbing up into that truck with your old bag and your guitar. Any year you would be vagabond. No one invited you, you know. Matchstick man, up in the dawn, you've got 500 miles to go. Off his load, the snow's still laying thick on the ground. Leaves him on a high crossroads where he can see 4 miles around. The sun is shining, sky is blue, and everything is white and bare. Not a car comes into view. There's nothing moving anywhere. any year you would be vagabond. No one invited you, you know. Matchstick man, you speck upon these vast and silent plains of snow. So this is one where the band shows off and how many instruments they can play. I play one, and they're all just so pleased with themselves because we did a count, and they play 48 instruments, and it's no. They're terrible. I mean, they play. They play beautifully, and yeah, I'm a lucky guy to have a band like this. It's unreal. And down from his keyboard mountain to play great guitar, he plays great bass. He makes great records. He, you know, you name it, he can do it. Guy Fletcher. Next to Guy. He's a guitar master, played on thousands of records, and plays many, many instruments. And on this song, he plays a bouzouki, Richard Bennett. Got it. And there next to Richard is a star young trumpet player who played on the last album. Fabulous playing, and he plays instruments to different instruments and does different things. And he's brought his saxophone, his trumpet, he's brought his flugelhorn, and he's brought his cornet. Is that right? Yes, it's right. Tom Walsh. Now for the band who has brought his saxophone. He's brought his saxophone, he's brought his soprano sax, he's brought his clarinet, and he's got a whistle in his pocket. You know, not a very big whistle, because he's learning the whistle, and somebody's teaching him in the band. I don't know who it is, because there's some great whistle players in the band. But that's what it's like up here. So that will then be 49 instruments that the band can play. Yeah. But anyhow, he's a fabulous player. And we all love having him with us. Graham Blevins. That's a beautiful thing, and I know it's a beautiful thing, this, because it's a baron or a boron, or whatever you want to pronounce it. But when I first heard it, I said, I love this thing. I want to learn how to play. I'm going to learn it. How hard can it be? I failed. Danny's very clever. He plays lots and lots of instruments. Danny Cummins. So Danny will be the first half of the drum kit. just a half of the drum kit. And the other half of the drum kit on this song would be a big man on a little drum. Big man from Wales and a star drummer, Ianto Thomas. And like Ianto's been with me for quite a long time now, and has everybody else been with me for many years. And you know, it's amazing to me that they can put up with it for so long. It's incredible. But this guy's been with me from, I don't know, 96 or sometime like that. Another big man on a big bass, and also a star on the electric bass, from Madison, Wisconsin, Glenn Wolf. Yeah. And also, with this band, also you run out of words. Especially when this guy starts playing piano or a Hammond organ, and he's been around me for years now. And any keyboard that he happens to be passing by, should he decide he's going to be a master on it, it's going to happen. And at the moment, he has a slight interest in the accordion. Jim Cox. And the next guy is known around the world, of, you know, in folk circles, and there are the Ellen pipes on his knee there that he's just been playing, and he also is a, well, what is he? He's the world's greatest wood flute player. He plays large whistles, medium whistles, short whistles. He's a great guitarist. He's a great bouzouki sit-in player. He plays the baron. I mean, you know, what, he could play a box of matches, this guy. Mike McGoldrick. Wicked. You know, and another man who could make music out of a coffee machine is this guy, who's also a superb whistle player, superb sitar player. I heard these two guys on a record, and I said to who I was with, I just got to play music with these guys. There's so much beauty and soul in their playing. And he is also known for, world famous now, for his sensational violin playing. And he is Scotland's very own, John McCusker. Okay, Johnny. Okay, so this is just a little song which I've been trying to play for years. It's just about an ordinary Napoleonic foot soldier, and he got themselves in a little bit of a jam in Russia, you could say. And I need Richard, you and I will start it, shall we? And my colleague, yes. So, shall I count or you count? Me and Richard are going to start, fellas, and the rest of you, just do your best, okay? Good luck, fellas. Good luck. You want to meet you down? since the Moscow burn. It's Cossacks tear us piece by piece. Our dead are strewn 100 leagues. Though death be a sweet release, and our grand army is to rest in rags, frozen, starving beggar band. Like rats we steal each other's scraps, fall fighting hand to hand. Save my soul from evil or to heed the soldier's heart. I'll trust in thee to keep me, Lord, I'm done with bold bow. Turn that shit off, will you please? Thanks. What dreams he made for us to dream. Spanish skies, Egyptian sand. All the world was ours, we marched upon. Our little corporal's command. Austin, I yet still ends. Saver slash yet gives me pain. My one true love awaits me still. Flower of the Aquitaine. Save my soul from evil, Lord. I heal the soldier's heart. But I'll trust in thee to keep me, Lord. Oh, I pray for her who prays for me. Safe return to my Belfrost. We prayed these wars would end all war. In a war we know is no more. Pray our child will never see a little corporal again. Point toward a foreign shore. Captivate the hearts of men. Save my soul from evil, Lord, in the soldier's heart. I'll trust in thee to keep me, Lord, I'm done with bold. We'll be right back. Yeah, when I was a kid, I wanted one guitar. Please, just a guitar. And now, they're everywhere. Tell me your troubles, I'll listen for free. Regulars trust me, it seems. You can come and see Uncle to get through the week. Leave your pledges with me to redeem. Some folks sell their bodies for 10 bob a go. Politicians go pawning your soul. Doesn't make me look too bad, don't you know? Me, with my heart full of hope. All my yesterday's broken, a watch with no face. All battered and old. Bits of them moving all over the place. And a heart full of hope. This rock and roll, well, I don't know. Dead people's wedding gifts walk out the door. A clarinet squeals to be free. Accordions hop from the shelves to the floor. Start playing the polkas. A point at you, and you take work in hand and be glad it's not worse. And you get to the back of the queue, handcuffs, hunting knives clang on the bars, air pistols shoot out the lights of a whole whining wall of electric guitars. Shatter the windows down Brooklyn tonight. Well, if one of us dies, love, I think I'll retire. See the boys and their beautiful girl. Garden of Eden, no gates or barbed wire. Who knows? Maybe gates made of pearls. Well, if we go to heaven, some say we don't. But if there's a reckoning day, please God, I'll see you. Maybe I won't. I have a backpack to go. It's not gonna go anywhere. that's not what I do. There's not a lot I can do there. I remember the officer's watch in my hand. Repair it or die, I was told. It's a wonder to me. I still don't understand why I ever survived.
Dinosaurs, the old new in the monster man. You
taxis and all who are only taking calls for cash. I don't know how it happened, it all took place so quick, and all I can do is hand it to you and your latest trick. Standing over, security was laid back in lines, and only my heart had got it broken. You must have had a pass key made out of wax. It was rubbery lenses. I played the blues in 12 bar, lover's lane. Never did have the intelligence to use a 12 key hanging off of my chain. Don't know how it happened, it all took place so quick, and all I can do is hand it to you and your latest trick. all from all that I could chew. I had the power to sign the checks. Wasn't difficult to do. I couldn't stay and face the music. There's so many reasons why I won't be sending postcards. Hey. From Paraguay. From Paraguay. A bank full of dinero was a great big amount of dough. It was goodbye company, cheerio. I couldn't stay, face the music. There's so many reasons why I won't be sending.
Pleasure and the pain, yeah.
somewhere your fingerprints remain concrete, and it's your face I'm looking for on every street. 2000 came 2001. To be the new champions, we were there for to run. From springtime in Arizona till the fall in Monterey. And the raceways were the battlefields, we fought them all. Was in Phoenix in the morning, I had a wake up call. She went around without a warning, putting me in the wall. I drove Long Beach, California with three crack vertebrae. Went on to Indianapolis, Indiana, and Maine. Well, the brickyard said, crucify anyone who will not learn. Climbed a mountain to qualify, went flying through the turf. When I was down in the mire bins, I know Pop was done. I sat down in gasoline alley and I cried. We'll be right back.
Oh,
when I leave this world behind me, to another I will go. But if there are no pipes in heaven, I'll be going down below. If friends in time fit seven, someday we will meet again. I'll return to leave you never, be a piper to the end. This has been a day to die for. Now the day is almost done. Quiet seabird turns to face the setting sun, and the evening dove is calling, and all the hills are burning red. And before the night comes falling, clouds are lined with golden. We'll watch the fires dimming, shed good quarters for a while. The dusty roads together and came so many miles. This has been a day to die on. Now the day is almost done. Hear the pipes laid beside me, silent with the battle drum. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.